Alright guys, so if you haven't already, go check out our first sex noises video we did in Walmart.